Welcome back to my channel. This is Mariker again, of course. So as you can see, my eyes is not well. So mayroon ng bata dito na ano, you know, on keep following my phone and everything. So tara siya. So well, actually this is my journey to Dubai. So magsa-stop over ako ng one night in Manila. And by January 4 in the afternoon will be my official flight to Dubai. So for now, as you can see, ayan. Sobrang daming tao dito sa Dubai, and actually I'm waiting na lang. I'm about to leave dito sa airport, Davao International Airport. So by 1 hour, I guess, or hindi 1 hour. Alis na ako. So I think that's it. I'm gonna see you on my next video pag nasa Manila na ako, or if flying na ako sa Dubai. So that's it lang muna. See you! Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Mariker again, of course. Well, for today's video, I'm not sure if good news ba to or not, but I'm still thankful naman. I know na God has a reason kung bakit ito nangyari. So actually, I'm still here at Naiya International Airport. Actually, ang flight ko will be on 3 PM and it's 2:45 na. Hindi pa ako on board, so malalaman niyo kung bakit. So well, actually, so yun nga, maaga akong pumunta dito, by 12 andito na ako. Pumunta na ako sa immigration and dala ko lahat yung documents. It's just that, merong one document na hiningi nila, na hindi naman nila hiningi before, na hindi ko dala. And wala ako nun. Kasi nga, the travel agency said na hindi naman yun kailangan on going there. Tsaka yung ate ko kasi, in experience, hindi niya naman yun dinala. Wala naman siyang nagdala nun. It's affidavit. Dala ko yung contract ng sister ko. Proof na my sister can sponsor all the expenses to Dubai. So there's no question sana. Pero something happened. Okay na lang. Ganun. So kahit papano, okay na lang din sa akin. I don't want to be sad about it because I'm sure meron namang reason si God kung ba't yun nangyari. So I'll be staying here in Manila for 1 week. So my official flight to Dubai will be next week. Sadly. But okay. Yun na nga. So ikot ako ng ikot dito kanina for a lot of requirements na hiningi nila. Bago kasi nila ako hininga ng affidavit, meron pa silang punta ka dito, punta ka muna dito, gito, ganyan, ganyan, punta ka sa PAL, where's your return ticket? Doon din, isa din yung nag-factor. Yung sa return ticket ko kasi, pag-check nila, voided. And I'm not sure, or I don't know what happened about it. So it's a lesson learned, guys. Always check your return ticket if you're going to travel to Dubai, because they are very strict and very, you know, needy sa mga requirements. Ano man dyan, na-stress na dyan ko, wala pa ko ikaon. Hindi pa ako kumakain, buti na lang naka-heavy breakfast ako kanina. I ate rice and medyo marami-rami ulam na kinain ko. So may purpose talaga ba't ako nag-rice? Kasi supposedly hindi talaga ako nag-rice. I am teaching myself na hindi na talaga mag-rice. It's just that kanina talaga nag-rice ako kasi meron pala akong maraming gagawin dito sa airport. So yun, andito ako. I'm waiting for my luggage kasi chineck out ko na nga siya. Kasi hindi naman pwedeng mauna siya sa Dubai. Wala pa ako doon. So eto yung luggage ko. I'm waiting for the guard na lang from C29 na i-release na nila yung luggage ko kasi wala pa yung authorized guard na siya lang yung authorized talaga na mag-release sa aking luggage. So yan yung luggage ko. Yung hand carry ko naman andun sa sister ko kasi inintay niya ako. So I'll be staying here for 1 week. Hindi ko alam po anong mangyayari titi sa Manila for 1 week, but I'll update you guys, okay? So if you want to know more about my life, about my travel life, my Dubai life, please do like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So si Kuya yun nga, nag-smile nga si Kuya. Wala naman hindi ako mag-smile. So please do like and subscribe to my YouTube channel para malaman niyo naman yung updates sa aking buhay abroad. Okay? So thank you, Shao. This is a short video or this is a short vlog. But please keep on watching and please keep on supporting on my YouTube channel. Thank you! Hi! So while waiting to my luggage, mamaya pa kasi daw makukuha and nagugutom na ako. So kakain na lang muna ako, okay? Bye!